specifying multiple criteria. Step 1. Open the query in the design view. Step 2. Add the fields that you want to include in the query output. Step 3. Specify the multiple criteria in both criteria and or rows.